Welcome to English with Teacher. I am Teacher. Today's idiom is no strings attached. No strings attached is usually some kind of a relationship, whether it's a business relationship or a dating relationship, whatever, but there's no commitment. There's no strings attached. So you bought something off somebody one time, but you might buy off somebody else because you don't have any strings attached to them. Okay? Thank you very much, and I will see you in the next video.